Once, long ago in the dream time, by the cold, really dangerous sea, lived a dolphin called Daniel. There was a horrible hunter named Harry. He tried to kill Daniel for a feast with friends and family with his spear. He tried many times, but could never catch him. Unfortunately, Harry didn't hit him with his spear, so he tried again, and he missed. Then he went home crying, "There will be no feast." For the last time he tried, and he got him with the spear. Then he tried to get it out, but he turned it, and it got stuck. That is how the dolphin got his blowhole.